action.
Oh. Da 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 da. Hey, hey. Hello, welcome to Pep'e's Kitchen. You interrupted me. Again. Oh my gosh. That was last time. I'm already here, so you can't say, oh my gosh. And today we are going to make chicken noodle soup. I have brought a noodle expert here to direct us.
Hello, I am the noodle expert.
Sam, is that you?
I am the noodle expert of the University of Hampton in Southeastern Central Boston / Bar and Grill.
It's a bar?
Get!
Oh, so first we have to get the little noodles.
Oh, hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta fix the camera.
Yeah.
I'm with you, little noodles.
Yeah, so we need to go over to the dough table.
Hey, you'll be able to see me a lot better. We need to go to where?
The dough table. The table where we cut the dough.
This is the dough table.
No, it isn't. This is the introduction.
We don't have any clay or Play-Doh if we're doing that.
We're not going to use Play-Doh.
We're not?
No.
What are we using?
It's a secret. Oh. We're using dough.
A deer.
A female deer. I don't get this.
A guy.
I'm ethnic.
What?
I am ethnic. I am from Italian Hispania.
What? Okay, why are you telling me this?
Because I do not know the movie.
So?
I don't know the song.
You don't? I don't care.
Dough, a deer, a female deer, right? This is a cooking show. This is not a musical program. We need to get the little...
Wah! I am the chopping board.
We are going to go to the dough table. Bye, see you there.
Do I have to stop the camera?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. When we have to
stop the camera. Yeah, on my noodles I cut previously because we have a very cheesy show and we do not show you how to cut the noodles. And now we will transport them from the cutting board to the pan.
Now with noodles, you gotta be careful because they're very acidic.
No, they're not.
I'm making this up. You said it was improv. I'm new to this thing.
Oh, yeah, they are very acidic. It's stuck to my armpit. Help! These noodles are sticky. This is our candlelight dinner.
That's not what we're supposed to say.
We're not supposed to say anything. I'm gonna be a silent puppet.
Okay, I think we need to cut this.
No.
It's kind of weird.
No, I gotta get all my noodles.
Can you at least switch scenes?
No. We're not that cheesy. We at least show you how to put them in the bowl. Hey, my noodle. There's so many noodles.
I can't tell if I... I'll be right back. Okay, guys, you guys carry on with the show because the show must go on. I just need to get back in these glasses. I can't even see if I'm in camera or not.
You are.
Ignore me.
Oh, sick. We're done with the noodles! What now? I do not know.
Don't forget to put them on the eye.
No, that's another screen. That's baking the noodles.
That's a different scene?
Yeah. Here we are. That is how you put the noodles from the cutting board to the bowl.
Why can't you do it in the same scene?
Because we like this cake.
Oh, I get it.
And then
I've got something in my hair. I can't reach it.
Oh. Stop. What the? What on earth? Ew.
What?
That's disgusting. Back to the cooking show.
Hi.
Better about ends.
Packrat, you're kind of
the noodles.
Packrat, they can't see you. Scooch closer to Pep'e. There we go.
That ends transportation of the noodles.
Oh, sorry. Ted's home today. Homesick, so I have to do this.
Wow! Look at you!
Alright!
Here we are back at the stove. Here are lovely eyes. We've heated up this one.
You guys keep talking.
La, da, 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 da. Ow! I burned myself, I touched the hot thing.
Watch this. Get down. Wow.
Okay. Oh, can I have a bite of your acorn there?
What, this?
Yeah.
Why not? You would not want this.
Why
this
not?
Is not acorn. I'm allergic to nuts, guys. I admit it.
Wow, that means I might like peach crumble.
This, I do love nuts, but I'm allergic to them. Make me puff up real big. Anyway, so this is an advanced nut substitute. And
it is how disgusting. I know. I had
it once. So why is Max so shocked?
Because I went, ew.
Oh, can I do that again?
Ew.
You're like almost a year old.
That is move the bowl.
Come and help me.
Thank you.
Me?
No.
Oh, we just dropped an egg.
I took the last show. The egg. Oh, it's a mess.
Oh, no.
Here we are. It is on the eye of the thing, on the stove. Now we have to wait.
Egg.
No, wait.
I made an egg.
Now we must stir it.
We can make bread. We have to cut the what?
Oh,
stir. The whole point of this new camera thing, Bucko, is to not to show on camera. He doesn't get it.
No. And he also doesn't get that this is just cue for him to stop the camera because we're about to stir the soup and I don't want to spill it.
Not his cue, it's my cue.
Yeah, it's your cue. Go get it. Go, go, go.
Go fish.
Here we are, we will now commence the stirring. My assistant will now commence the stirring of the soup.
Carefully this time.
Yeah. Very good.
This is kind of a low point in the
show.
Hey.
I will now commence the with this giant.
Oh, not thing. Not me, camera. Stay in camera like
hot.
This.
It's hot. It's hot. It is. In case you haven't noticed, we will now pour it. We will now pour it. We have a cookie sheet. Did you guys know we have a cookie sheet here? We are now going to pour it.
You?
Yeah.
Oh, go.
I don't want to mess up drawing this. No. I love. Ow. No candles in this cake. The last incident. Pour, Pep'e, pour. Pour. Oh, wait.
The lighting's off. No. Oh yeah, okay.
The candlelight supper.
Go, guys, go. What am I doing?
Go, leave. This.
No, you're not the host of the show, Pringles.
Now this is how you make a candlelight supper of chicken noodle. A lovely candlelight supper of chicken.
Do you have a spoon?
Noodle soup. Yes, we do.
Now,
enjoy!
Do that every time.
Goodbye! Enjoy! Thank you!
I'm sorry!
Bye!
That is
we are making chicken noodle soup!
Wait.
Hello, my name is Elmer Packrat. Da 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 da. Hey! Stop. What? This is my new show. I took over. Because I'm the new chef, so I'm going to sing this song. What? Da 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 da. Hey! Hello, welcome to Pep'e's Kitchen. No, it's right. It is Pep'e's Little Difference. Making food different one little page at a time. Episode, short film, whatever you want to call it.
We have to start this over, guys.
Oh, Parker. No, what is your problem? I'm doing improv. You don't have to direct me. Da da da, da da da, hey. I thought I was supposed to sing the song. No. This is Pep'e's Kitchen. Pep'e's Little Difference. A little difference can make a big difference. What? That's totally illogical. Oh, wait. A big difference. It can expand. Okay, stop doing those differences, okay? Stop.
Sorry to interrupt your program, but there's some chickens out in the yard.
Oh, no. Chicken noodle soup, eh?
What a coincidence. Sam just wiped out all the puppets. Had a
coffee.
Coffee. No, coffee makes you hyper. They drank too much last night, and they're all with severe hangover.
Oh no.
This is sort of behind the scenes. Okay, this is, today we're gonna interview this chicken named Phil.
Hey, Phil.
No, Phil's a girl.
Phil's a girl. Kevin. Kevin's a multi name.
No, Kevin's a boy name.
Yeah.
So yeah, there's lots of chickens on the porch.
Lots of them.
And there's snow.
Yeah.
There used to be a lot more of it.
Yeah, and chickens at the same time.
So now we have snow and chickens.
I'm very excited about this, guys. Now the pigs can finally do what they always wanted. This little pig even do market. Okay, that will be enough noodles.
Oh, am I supposed to be filming here?
No, not yet.
Oh no, I stuck my foot in hot soup!
Okay, my assistant will begin to-